downtown, but there's like some.
Yeah, the, there's a yoga studio there.
Brewery. There's a bunch of stuff being built and opening up. Yeah. Nice.
That's one of our stops in the morning on Andy Staub Drive.
That's right. They got that $100 deal from the city. Yeah, sure would be.
You see this one over here? He expanded his driveway. He's got cars parked there.
Buy it for $100. Yeah, if it's next to you. Here's why you should keep it up. No, they sure don't.
You can buy it.
Some guy bought it. He hasn't moved into it. It's been 2.5-3 years. He has someone come by every week to mow the lawn. He had the roof replaced this year. Like, perfectly nice house. Every once in a while, I'll come by. I snowblow his, like, sidewalk, you know, my next door neighbor. And every once in a while, I would come by and I think he's Indian, but he brings by, like, these Middle Eastern breads. My kids go crazy for them. They're really good. And, he comes by and asks if everything's okay, and I have his cell phone number. Yeah, I'll call you if anything goes on, but I asked him one time, are you guys going to move in or what? He says, well, so we have a house on the lake that we live in, you know? And he says, I thought my wife would like this house because it was close to town and the other friends that live in the neighborhood, but she doesn't want to move. But it's like, you think that?
Hold your beers out like you're driving.
Yeah.
Beer transport.
Mail please. Hey, if you don't mind.
Now, the guy behind me used to rent his house out, but like it's been empty for like 2 or 3 years. And what I don't understand is, if you're not renting it right now while the market's super high, why wouldn't you sell it?
This guy, I thought he was a fucking idiot for buying a house and not moving into it, but he's probably made 200 grand on the thing.
No, I don't get it. He's just holding on to it. He comes by and mows the lawn like every month, which means the thing grows out of control. And at least I don't have to deal with that German Shepherd that used to live there anymore.
Did Dixie get you a new bolt or crank bolt, or did you find your own? You made one? You just machine one?